So suppose someone that you know has just received a cancer diagnosis. So you're going to want to do everything that you can to learn every single thing about what's driving that tumor. It's important to know that the very things that give that tumor its superpowers are actually the things that can be its weaknesses that we can attack. And in this era of personalized medicine, what we can actually do is sequence that tumor, understand all of the different pathways that are driving that uncontrolled growth, and then ultimately try and walk over to the medicine cabinet and then identify those particular drugs that are going to shut down those errant pathways. And this is the goal of any cancer researcher, including myself. My name is Dr. Christal Sohl, and I'm a professor of biochemistry at San Diego State University. And I'm interested in trying to understand how diseases work at the molecular level. So what we're interested in is actually trying to study metabolic enzymes. So these are the enzymes that are responsible for basically metabolizing anything, the lunch that you just had, you know, 20 minutes ago, for example. So enzymes are the protein workhorses in cells, and they're furiously catalyzing all of these different biochemical reactions that we need to live and thrive, you know, every second of the day potentially. And so these particular metabolic enzymes can acquire a mutation or they can become misregulated in some sort of way. And these new characteristics or superpowers that they're developing can actually help lead to cancer. And so what we're interested in doing is trying to understand how changes in these enzymes affect their ability and their efficiency to do their job. You can think about the human metabolome or the human metabolism pathway as being hundreds of different earbuds that you've left in your backpack for a week that have shaken around. And you can imagine how interwoven and complicated all of these wires are together. And if you pull on one wire here, of course, you're going to affect another wire in another location. And so we're interested in trying to understand how the effect of a single enzymatic mishap can help drive different tumors and cause these cancers to grow. And so ultimately, the reason why we're wanting to do this is if we can understand at the fundamental level how these metabolic enzymes are misbehaving, we can actually work towards our goal of trying to combat cancer using personalized medicine.